guys, me, Fast Cam here, gonna be playing some more Minecraft. Anyways, if you see I'm underground, anyways, it's because I'm setting up a base very far away from Super Frost, Lady Miner's dreaded hands in spectator mode. First things first. First things first, don't trust any Super Frost Lenny Miner you come across. 1 minute, let me reset that real quick. Hamstercraft. Okay, should be back. So, yeah. I'm going to go back on. Anyways, so yeah. First things first, I need to set up a crafting table and craft myself a new pickaxe. Anyways, so yes. So I'm gonna. What happened to Frost Miner? I think this is a deep enough trench. So yeah, now it's time to build my base. So yes, I want to build. Frost Miner just left game. Okay. I never cared about you. So yes, now I'm gonna be able to build. So I want to build a hole right here. So yes, I want to make it this the centerpiece where the iron is. So I need to expand it this way by 3. If my calculations are right. Then we should have a small tree farm growing. Anyways, the biggest troll ever gonna be made on this server. Like, here's my base. Jump in, there's a slime block at the bottom. Just place carpet. And then just put a thing that's like, man. You should follow more. You should shouldn't trust me when this is. Watching you makes you go. Me to go, ha. Watch you makes me go, ha, ha. Well. You scum. You scum. Okay. Much better. I let up some steam on him. He is a scumbag right now. Why is he lolling up a storm? It's my question. I'm going to find my base? Anyways, the server owner is twisted in the mine. Apparently this guy likes stalking people and appearing out of nowhere and all this random stuff. Apparently he is a biggest one of my biggest nightmares. He is one with the stalker. Okay, I need to dig two more this direction, and then we're good. Now we have to just dig in each and every... So, yes. Now we just dig a hole here. Now, we're going to dig like this, all around this iron. And I think that I placed this iron, like... Anyways, I just want to build my great base like no other person would. Anyways. So, yes, it looks like I have to set up my tree farm because my pickaxes are about to break. So, I need to make a deeper hole with my wooden pickaxe. Anyways, so, yes. Anyways, I think one more block down would be good. This will be the base layer, and then let's put the sapling right here and start expanding off that. Do you have wood? No, you stalker. No, you stalker. The truth is, I'm not a stalker. Yes, you are. You told me you go inspect. Mode to stalk players. There. You can't run from the truth for any longer, Frost Miner. Dude, I'm literally in the mine. Yeah, right, Miner. Yeah, right, Miner. That's right. Yeah, right, Miner. Just say all you things you ever wanted to lie to me, man. Because I know your truth. Now, this is a hole. A great hole, like no others. There we go. Anyways, first off, I need to get back to this hard fit. Come on. No. Okay, I'm just gonna cover that. So yes, I need to chop down some trees. Because I hope that stalker is not coming near me again. Watch out for Super Frost Lenny Miner. He's the biggest stalker ever. How do I know that? Because I'm his friend. First off, I need to make like wood and then turn that into that and then get some pickaxes on the way. Got some pickaxes and then I'm gonna start carving out like the volcano shape. Anyways, people might think it's just a suspicious looking crater, but I know the truth about it. Is it a volcano that's going to erupt all over your face? First it'll be made out of dirt, then it's going to be made out of cobblestone. And it'll be all the way up to obsidian. And it'll erupt. Which will be my base in the middle. First off, I know how to make a lava fortress. I mean, fortresses. I'm gonna put a sign saying, "You are a weird stalker miner." Let's do that. You're a weird stalker miner. Let's see what he reacts for me doing that from him. I'm at my base! Now you can see he's just getting mad at me for calling him a stalker. Because the truth is, he is one. He can't just stop lying to his fans for all this eternity. Seriously. If he keeps lying to his fans, he'll have no fans. Literally, he won't have fans. If you lie to your fans, then you have no fans. It's a simple little treatment. It's called the path in which you must take to become not a stalker. Like him. First things first, I got myself wood. Clap. Clap. Very clap, clap. That's all I'll respond to you. I need to focus back on making. First things first, I need to build in. To go. One minute. Stalker miner. That might be a hobo. Because last time I saw him, he was living on the streets. Cheater, stalker, miner, that might be a hobo. That's the truth, miner. A black market for all of us to use. That's what stalkers say. That's what a stalker would say. Anyways, let's get back to my main focus. Making this tree farm epic. There we go. We should be able... That should be enough for our tree farm to live on. Now, what should I do? Oh, yeah, I should go mining for, like, resources. First off, I need to make my main base area. This will probably not be my main base area. Yes, you stalker. Yes, you stalker. Okay, I might as well just keep calling him a stalker because I'm on a roll with doing that right now. Because, dude, I'm not a slacker. Yeah, you are not a slacker. But a stalker and a YouTube. Probably the nicest thing I've seen. You are. But a I accidentally missed time. I meant you are not a slacker. Acker. But a stalker. I mean, you're not a slacker, but you're still a stalker. So, all I have to do is finish this hollowing it out. And all I have to do is put my furnace and put my crafting table, then craft... myself two chests. Boom, boom. Now I have a large chest. Now I can just shove all my cobblestone in here. 1 minute. I want to anti-troll. I want to troll him back for trying to troll Epic Gamer. I'm gonna give him his demand of 2 stacks. Of cobble. Put the cobble. I'm gonna take this and put that and this in the furnace. Yes. I'm gonna put some wood in there. Not all my wood. Let's put some. There we go. And since now this is a perfect opportunity to get back at this guy. I'm gonna make myself a secret exit to my base. It'd be really cool to make a redstone elevator that would hide itself every time. A black market. You sound like a scumbag trying to sell drugs. Usually that's what a black market is for. Okay, I made myself a little exit. Now I'll put a white tulip on it. Now, one minute. Gonna help out Epic Gamer. Hello, it is Fast Cam, and I paid Frost Miner. Isn't it working? Me, Facts Cam, and I paid the cobble for you. Ew. But do not tell Miner this. Tell Miner this. And call a stalker because he goes in game mode 3 and stalks people. People. There's nothing to see here, Frost Miner! Nothing to see here! Just, nothing. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Batman. Do-do-do-do-do. Cover up all evidence. This is not what you think it is. There. Cobbles in. And run. Why are you taking my trolls away? What the heck? Troll you. Troll you. Troll you, man. You don't deserve it. You deserve it, bruh. He's like checking on his troll to see if dude, you was supposed to get the troll. Lol. Now this is how you prevent someone from getting points in this game. In Trollcraft. Oh no, low battery. So guys, I think I'm gonna stop this from right here because I don't want this stalked. Hello, man. Can you take my troll, please? Bye-bye, Frostminer. Have a safe journey. And have cobbled. Cobble is life. Rules say you can't destroy my troll. Well, I did not see that. I did not see that rule. Well, I didn't see that rule. See, I told this guy he was a stalker. See, look, he's in creative mode. Watch this. Can't break him, bro. Wow. I'm out of here. Sucker. I will give you iron. I'll give you iron. Wow. Did I just return to him in a meme? That's the truth. Memes lie. Which means Frostminer lies. Which means Frostminer's not real. Which means, could this be Frostminer confirmed? Let me make a sign. And cobble. People say, I'm going to do this to everyone. You know how people say cobble's life? I'm going to do that to everyone. This is going to be my troll to everyone. So, everyone except for the ugly. Everyone except for Frostminer. I'm going to let him get off this hook just for the day. You know how they say cobble is life. Doo-doo-doo. You know how they say that cobble is life. One minute. Oh. I'm building a troll. I am making a troll. Troll. I'm making a troll. Yes. Let's just fill her entire base with cobblestone. I want to share my 50% of the credit. Hey, I'm filling people's bases up with cobblestone because they know how people say that cobbles life. You know how they say that cobbles life. No, let me do this. Let's put the sign here. You know how people say cobble is life. Fast cam got credit for my troll. You know how people say cobbles is life? Fast cam. Let's do that. Oh, I already know where Catherine's base is. Let me go find Catherine's base. In this rainy storm of rainy storms? You know how people say cobbles life. Anyways, the reason why I'm not trolling the frost miner yet is because I don't know where his base is. I'm just gonna shove signs in people's houses. They're like, do you know how people say cobble is life? Catherine's base is right here, where I expected it. Let's just shove cobble all over the base. Shove cobble all in the base. You know how people. Let's just break the exterior a little. Like, her base is exploding with cobblestone. Burp, 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 burp. You know how people. You know that people say, cobble is life. Fast cam. There we go. You know how people say cobble is life. Let's hope Frostminer didn't destroy my troll. First off, I need to find someone else's base. Yeah, it was the ugly blob's base. Do you know where is the ugly blob? Bob lives. Do you know where the ugly blob lives. Creepy. No. Okay. He doesn't have a base. Yeah. Oh, crud. Hobo blob. Well, that's the truth. He is a hobo, and he's an ugly blob. New channel. You know how people say cobble is life. My drop. A minute. Is dead. You shouldn't have lead me straight to your base. You know people say cobble is life. Do you? What? Do you know that people say cobble is life. Cobble is life. Stalker? What? Bye-bye! Senor. You know. One minute. Leave your base, you llama. Yo, miner. You fat troll killer. One minute. There we go. You fat troll killer. You fat troll killer, because you are one. So don't think twice, Brett. Leave this server, miner. Leave the server, miner. Sure, after I'm done recording. Let's replace this tree. No. Let's do this. Cobble is life. Cobble is life. Now it's time to turn his entire tree into cobblestone. Yes! No, let me see how much. kidding me? This guy just picks up and leaves? Jeekies. Seriously, man. To another place. Of course you are, Frost Miner. You're such... Sure, Frost Miner. You just have to leave everything up. Don't you? Let's just seal your fate, Heiny. I'm gonna go check if all my trolls are intact. Let's see if he left. I hat you. What the crud? I'm taking my cobble. Taking the cobble, bro. You know. That cobble? That cobble? Cobble is life. Fast cam. You know cobble's life, bro. Now let's block off everything else. Now let's do some. In this game, it takes forever. For anything to do. Let me adjust some of my tricks. Now let's. I want to do something. Cobble's life. If I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna make it massive, Fast Cam. Yeah, what? Tell me something I didn't know already. I'm right now painting her house. As good as I can with cobblestone. One minute. I know. Okay. Here's her cobblestone. That's mine? I guess. So if we enter the chest... I'm gonna take everything but the cobblestone, because she needs to know the cobblestone equals life. I'm gonna build a chest, a full stack. She doesn't need this dirt. Just leave it like that. What are we crafting a chest? Yes. Cobblestone is a troll, not a pain. It's love. That's so true. You've learned the ways. It's a troll. This is what I mean, man. I just exploded Catherine's base with cobblestone. Now that is what I call a problem. Now let's take all of her stuff to a location that she'll probably never find. The cobblestone ops. Cobble. Cobble is life. Wait a minute. Let's just put everything on the roof. And then let's put this in here, this in here. This in. No, that was mine. Flowers. The andesite. The coal. The apple. This, this, this. This. No, wait a minute. That cobblestone was mine. That was my cobblestone. My cobblestone? It's not her cobblestone. Yes, let's put that on top of there. And let's encase her base even further in this cobblestone. There we go. You know how people say cobble. You know how that people say cobble is life. A little note by Fast Camp. And then let's just leave all of, oh, I left all of her stuff on there. That roof. Oh. Now, I need to go check out my base. Her base is exploding with cobblestone. Anyways, that wouldn't be so easy. Anyways, I'm just gonna enter my base and get. Okay, so yes, let's see, yes, let's shove all of our stuff in the chest, and guys, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Hamster Craft, yo, and please do leave a like, and please do subscribe, and comment to see what should be the next troll. Because this troll was just a simple troll that I got out of my mind. It always says Catherine's base is so small. I just showed it exploding with cobblestone, like landslide of cobblestone coming out of her base. Because cobble, the more cobble you have, the more life you have. So guys, I'm going to end this video here, and goodbye!